Miss Philippines Eco Tourism 2022 is... Bayugan City, nice, Lamban. Moment right there. All right, congratulations. Our Eco Tourism 2022. Nice job, bud. Up next is Miss Philippines Fire 2022. Thank you, Miss Marcus. And she is none other than Miss Philippines Fire 2022 is Legazpi City, Erica Vina Tan.
Crowning Miss Philippines Fire is Miss Rochelle Songano together with Miss Ronnie Meneses and Eileen de Guzman Reyes.
Best supporters right here, all the way from Bicol. Maraming maraming salamat and congratulations, Miss Philippines Fire 2022. Two crowns have been claimed, and next is Miss Philippines Water. Thank you. Your Miss Philippines Water 2022 is Jose Martirez City, Angel Santos.
Crowning Miss Philippines Water is Miss Rochelle Songano together with Miss Karen Ibasco.
Congratulations, Miss Philippines Water. And we got two equally remarkable women who are left with us. And for sure, the newest face of Miss Philippines Earth will be wearing green. So definitely we got a green warrior claiming the crown. I'll be announcing Miss Philippines Earth first, which means the remaining delegate takes the Miss Philippines Air title. Again, we'll be announcing our Miss Philippines Earth 2022 first. Thank you, Ms. Marcus. Moment of truth. To our ladies, might I invite you to please step forward and bask in your glory. This is it. Woo! After a series of competitions, it all boils down to this moment right here. Your Miss Philippines Earth 2022 is Santa Ignacia Tarlac Jenny Rapp. That means you are Miss Philippines Air 2022. Asaad, Misamis Oriental, Jimema Tempra.
With Miss Beachy Veneracion. And Miss Philippines Earth will be crowned by Nayla Alzabarju, together with Miss Lorraine Shook and Peron Mayor, Honorable Marjo Reyes.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our Miss Philippines Air 2022, Pasaan, Miss Samis Oriental, Jimema Sempra. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, your Miss Philippines Earth 2022 is Santa Ignacia Tarma. Thank you so much, Miss Marcus. We say congratulations to our new Miss Philippines Earth and her elemental court, and on behalf of all the people right here, we say thank you. Maraming salamat po. Special